Any form of travel may bring pests and diseases into our remote areas, parks and natural places, causing damage to ecosystems or even extinction. Make sure to check, clean and dry all your gear. And if you can't dry, disinfect to keep our natural areas pristine. Simon Gartenstein works with Hydro Tasmania, and it's his responsibility to spread awareness about keeping vehicles clean.
So we have a new trailer here. It's a mobile washdown unit. The washdown trailer is a high-pressured washdown trailer. It's got a tank which you can put in the water and disinfectant, and you have a hose here, which is for washing down vehicles. Any moist environment, or anything that's moist, will harbour these wet cells. So the idea is to get rid of any dirt or debris, and then you can then clean by water, by rinsing, applying a disinfectant. The key points of the vehicle that you should be focusing on when cleaning are any part of the vehicle that makes contact with the water and that then potentially picks up the pest in the water or via mud or debris. These points of the vehicles include car tyres, the mud guards, and the infrastructure underneath the vehicle, because that's areas where you've got lots of little small cavities that could trap mud and debris. So when you're washing down, make sure you wash all of these areas. The more you wash, the better chance you have of washing out potential pests that's been harboured in the vehicle. If you apply the check, clean, disinfect, dry protocols, you'll be doing a huge contribution to the environment. You'll be making a great contribution to prevent the spread of these pests and diseases around the state.